One of the biggest mistakes of John Cena's life was making incendiary comments about The Undertaker, because the dead man will always remember those words. Words, I might add, that were said by Cena without provocation.
Some people hold John Cena responsible for bringing back the dead man. They say Undertaker was in isolation in the darkest corner of Death Valley. Tonight, Cena must be prepared to defend himself against an unspeakable fury, a fury so powerful his survival is in question.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
What power. Sit down, power bomb.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
More than five moves.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Break your crown.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell?
Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
He's taken to the outside. Inside the ring now.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
You gotta be kidding me.
I kid you not. Powerbomb through the wall.
After that shot, even I'm seeing stars.
Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. The Undertaker is a force within the ring. Flying boot. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Clothesline over the top rope. All the way to the floor. Look at the eyes of John Cena. The expression on his face here is very clear.
And it's The Undertaker.
Caught the leg. Showing such creativity.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
I can tell you, neither of these icons are having cowardly musings. One of them will meet a bitter end here tonight.
Cena and The Undertaker are showing that they believe in the law of retaliation. What a battle!
By John Cena.
No way, no. Across the shoulders, not through the table. God, good. For the win to retain the championship.
too fresh.
Back in the ring now.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
The challenger being outclassed here.
This is getting tough to watch, but that's true of all Hell in a Cell matches.
It's time for the Undertaker to rise just one more time.
Back in the belly.
My goodness.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Great offense by John Cena.
The C Nation is coming alive.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Oh, nasty impact.
For the championship.
Gets the shoulder up.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Rest in peace.
Gonna see a new champ.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
And a kick out by Cena.
There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh, my God!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. That is a huge opening for the Undertaker.
Well, what will he do with it?
John Cena is measuring.
Bulldog! He's taken to the outside.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh, my God!
We could have a new champion.
Was able to pull it off one more time.
Two. Tonight, the Undertaker enters a new stage of his career.
To the roster. We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Two icons, two battles.